What's going on, everybody? I want to welcome y'all back to Ghost of Tsushima, part 3, I believe we're on now. In the last episode, we did whatever that is. we did what? Oof. Okay, we did we did the Traveler's Rest in. And unlock that fast travel point. And we also did Warrior's Code. So in this one, Ogawa Dojo. I may try to do that quick to get that done. Fishing village. We'll go see what that is quick. It's right in front of me there. And then we will go hit up Ishikawa's tail. One of nine. Progress, rest, recruit. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, we'll do that. I want to go. Ooh, fox. Fox den. What are you doing, little buddy? So adorable. They're a lot faster than I am. Whoa, hey now. There we go. Charm slot. Additional charm. Ooh. Minor amplitude. Nice. I will take that. I was gonna pet him, but he disappeared. So I'll get him next time. If there's anything, I don't know if you can even, I doubt it. Yeah, I didn't think so. Bendy tree. Okay, so I did that. I wanna see if I can't get up here. Cool. And I had to. Oh, wrong thing. There we go. So I'm heading this way. Let me call a horse.
We make a good team, don't we?
Hey, what? Oh.
bust another.
Right in the head. Probably should have taken that dude out first, huh?
Yeah.
Probably gone now. Yeah. Here we go. I'm gonna attempt it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it, but. It's a shot, right? I don't think I'm in the right spot. I'm definitely not in the right spot. Oh, I'm not even close. Anywhere. Should be okay, so I gotta kinda go that way a little bit. Not, I'll have to cross the river. Oh, okay, I know what that is now. Yeah, I remember. Alright. That's the place I found earlier. In the beginning. Should be over here somewhere where that giant fire was. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Chiharu, send your best warrior.
She's a man, Diane, you
ought.
Holy crap! Oh my god! Oh. It would help if I could. He rolls too far away. One. I think I may wait till I get the bow to do that, because I'll just be sitting here fighting Lou over and over and over. Forget that. Alright, so then we'll go do Ishikawa, get the bow. And go from there. Alright. Flowers. Bamboo, always good. That is freaking amazing. Wow. Let's go. Oh. Is there something down there? Is that just a, I think that's just a travel thing, I don't know. Check it out later. Alright. Heyo! More flowers, always good. So freaking gorgeous, man. Oh my god. I love it. Oh. Could have went that way, but whatever. Alright.
Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
You hang out there, buddy. At the inn, eh?
Must be weary,
my lord.
Come, soak in the healing waters
my
of
lord.
These hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Yes,
then
my
follow
lord.
Follow me, my lord.
Pick number three, my lord. Where is the other?
Enter here. The waters are warm and calm. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit, and if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life.
I thought they killed Lord Shimura. After everything he's done for me, everything he taught me. I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
Such an improvement. Surely he will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Can do. Cooking over here.
Greetings.
Greetings, my lord. Pick number three, my lord. A saw more, more flowers over yonder way.
Yeah.
There.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
Give this a go.
You know your swords.
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained at a battle.
To see your blade in action.
There we go. Resolve has increased. Thank God.
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Don't mind if I do. Take those. Take your supplies. Why not? You don't need it. Not that. I thought the controller was supposed to vibrate when, there were relics around. But maybe not. Alright, let me, ooh. I want to talk to the Mercer one right here.
But Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my
so
lord.
So far?
But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Well, that might be
Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
Traveler's attire, perfect for those with a long journey ahead. Track artifacts, the guiding wind. Okay, that. Quick temperature, more fog on the map, and. Okay. They have three linen. What the hell? That looks pretty sick. Damaged beyond repair. Wear that for now. To the hot springs. Okay. Warrior Shadow. Before dawn. 15 flowers. Prowling tiger. Snow demon. Sea Dragon's Wing. Oh, really cool.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
20 flowers. I'm almost there. Matches the outfit pretty well.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Not for now. That's pretty sick.
Goodbye.
Always happy to help. A samurai arrived?
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him. I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord.